One Mississippi Lottery player received a big Valentine's Day gift. They won the $116,000 Mississippi Match 5 jackpot from last night's drawing. The ticket was purchased from a JP Quick Stop in Crystal Springs. The jackpot from tonight's drawing has now been reset to $50,000. You can see the winning numbers right here on 12 News at 10 p.m. We are your official lottery station.